Antarctica, a frozen dead land. We don't belong here, but for 100 years, the brave and the foolish have been trying to conquer the ice. No one has ever walked from the edge of Antarctica to the South Pole and back under their own steam. This is the story of two friends who try. It's one of the last epic polar challenges, to the South Pole and back. But we're not the only ones trying.
I knew about them, but they obviously didn't know about me.
And then all of a sudden to find ourselves in a situation where this great adventure of ours had all of a sudden become a race.
You know, he was the polar guide and had so much more experience than us.
Oh!